Got it. There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood.
Can't believe Maxon brought the Pribwin here. Those energy readings we picked up must have been more important than I thought.
Yeah. Whatever it was really stirred up a hornet's nest. Looks like it's gonna be a full-scale war.
Which means we better prep this place in case someone smarter than a pack of ferals decides we're a target.
Amen to that.
Don't take what Knight Reese says personally. He's like that with everyone.
Thank you. least it's not raining.
Tom wants you for something.
Would it kill them to let me know mission specs before the dead drop? Just once?
Pam.
Setting human-machine interface to 100%. Good day, Agent. My data indicates Mercer Safe House has been established. Reward dispensed. Further help is required. I have the location of a Black Ops cache. It contains supplies our organization needs. Railroad Alpha has asked for you to secure the cache from any hostiles in its vicinity.
What's in the cache?
Contents are classified. However, if the cache is secured, it increases our organization's effectiveness by 2%. Warning, margin of error is 3%. The cache is hidden in compliance with tactical counter-surveillance protocols. This RFID device will locate and unlock the cache upon close proximity.
How does this device work?
The device is calibrated to identify you as Colonel Johnson of the Defense Intelligence Agency. Colonel Johnson is authorized to access all DIA military ordnance in the region, designated Commonwealth. You only have to secure the cache. Runners will transport contents on a separate timetable. Terminating human-machine interface.
Running from something? Welcome home.
If you hit upon something, don't bother to.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Let's take
cash or trade. Let's get started.